Somebody help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here...
Got news for you. Some people I'm a villain no matter where I am. What just happened?
You want to survive? You have to go through me first.
Gotta find that fake Mysterio. Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan. Nothing like a high-speed chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up.
And Spider-Bob's got him on the rope. Oh, is that a steel chair?
Anything you want to talk through?
Everyone knows that the company is in some serious trouble right now.
Do you think that? Oh, I got some questions for you.
I am not entertained.
I was just challenged.
Moving on.
Jerks are trying to break into that building.
You said you cased the joint, right?
Don't mind me. Just stopping your guys' master plan. Is that the last break-in I'll ever stop? Not with my luck.
We'll be safe now.
didn't realize they made guitars that small.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Just hold on! I'm coming!
Time is not on your side, Spider-Man.
I know this is all an illusion. but it feels so real. Another message from Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work.
You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysterios. The sooner we can... fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him.
Spider-Man!
is it this time? You cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Over now.